Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Tammy Tate 2009 video. And today we're going to be looking at an assortment of Lightning McQueen die-cast cars. So, this is a jigsaw puzzle that is an old behind-the-scenes picture of Lightning McQueen. Now, but if you look behind, you'll see that there are some die-cast Lightning McQueens. So I've got Smell Swell Lightning McQueen, Dirt Track Lightning McQueen, Cactus Lightning McQueen, Tongue Lightning McQueen, Bling Bling Lightning McQueen, and Tumbleweed Lightning McQueen. So, this is the package on this. The sides just show the Disney Pixar Cars logo, and each box is a puzzle piece. So you'll need all six of these to complete the full puzzle. But other than that, let's get these out and see what they're all about. So number one in this set is Smell Swell Lightning McQueen. This is from one of the storybooks in Cars. Now, he's got the Smell Swell deodorizer logo in the number 95. Now, this Lightning McQueen does not make sense because he usually supports Rusty's. And next, let's look at the Dirt Track Lightning McQueen. Here he is. Yeah, I really like the design on this Lightning McQueen. But they could have whitened his teeth because his smile is completely red. His light shade. He's got dirt on him, like he's been training on Willie's Butte with Doc Hudson. Next up we have Cactus Lightning McQueen. Now, this Lightning McQueen has cactuses all over him. He's like crashed into a cactus pit. Now, the sponsor stickers are a lot more different than the Cars 3 Lightning McQueen. Same with this one and the other three. And next up, we have Tongue Lightning McQueen. You should look at his tongue sticking out. Now, my mom thinks this is pretty gross. And now let's see what we got. So he just looks like normal Lightning McQueen, only his tongue is out. And next up we have Bling Bling Lightning McQueen. It's basically just Dynaco Lightning McQueen, but with bling bling tires. So Lightning dreams if he won the Piston Cup and became the new face of Dynaco, then he'd go all the way to Hollywood. And last but not least is the Tumbleweed Lightning McQueen. Here he is. Now, he looks like he ran into a tumbleweed when he was trying to steer right. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video. Out of all these Lightning McQueens, which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. And as always, peace out.